Hi guys, it's Connor
and Kelsey,
and today we're doing the ping pong challenge. You have to bounce the ping pong balls into the cup. The orange cup is worth 1 point and the pink cup is worth 5.
So here we have a bowl of ping pong balls. We have 3 white balls which are worth double points. So if we get one white ball into the orange cup, it would be worth 2 points. If we got it into the pink cup, it would be worth 10 points. So we're going to do rock, paper, scissors, shoot to see who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yay, I get to go first.
Oh, it was so close. 1 point for me.
5 points for me.
Wow. 6 points to me.
6 points for me as well.
Even. Still 6-6.
Now it's 11.
I'm going in with a double. No! Ooh, let's get this in. That is, let me calculate that up. 11. That is 11 points to me.
That's 16 points for me.
My turn again. That is 12 points to me.
That is, let me ask the score, what is 21 points. Let me just tip this cup out.
I'm gonna go and get this in. No, that was so close.
Now it's my go. Oh,
get it in. Oh, I'm
now it's my go.
Oh, get this in. So that is 13 points to me.
That is 26 points for me.
That is 14 points to me.
Yay, that's 31 points for me.
Now I'm going to go in with the double again. That is, let me think. Let me just check the score. 17 points to me.
Okay, now it's my go. Yay. That is 32 points for me.
Let's do this. No, not again. It over. Yep, there we go.
Yay.
Going in with the dog.
That's 34 points for me.
I keep knocking over this cup right there.
Okay, these are our last balls. Yay. That was 35 points for me.
Still nothing.
The final scores are, I got 36.
And I got 16. I better practice more to beat you. So that's all for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe. So
bye.
Bye.